Hey guys, I'm Jack from Australia, and just taking a walk along this awesome wildlife track, taking some photos. That's not important, because you are watching Fun for Louie. Enjoy.
Good morning, guys. I've had the craziest hour. Basically, we're leaving to China. Our flight's in like 2 hours. We only just got our passports back from getting Chinese visas put in them. Also, didn't know like what airline we're flying or anything, which I've only just found out. We need to whiz the car rental back and then run over to the terminal and get on our flight. We're currently running, I think, 15 minutes behind schedule, but I should probably make that up. Nuts. We're doing our final fuel stop before we return the car, and then we're heading to the airport.
He just gets on his fanny board and skates away. Okay, bye. Yep, just gonna try to follow him, I guess.
We are waiting at the gate for our flight. Guys, I'm so behind in my vlogs. I'm trying to edit this one and get it out before we get on the plane, but I don't think that's gonna happen. And that was supposed to go up yesterday, so I'm like 2 days behind my vlogs, and we're about to get on a 13 and a half hour flight. So I'll tweet out and hopefully you guys will understand, but it's been pretty hectic the last few days, and me and Raya are tucking into a nice little feast before we get on the plane. We're super hungry. Are you excited about going to China?
Yeah, definitely. I've never been to Asia, so. Are you?
We've just realised that, because we've been like non-stop the whole time. We haven't even had a chance to like think about this trip. Yeah. It's so last minute as well, but I'm excited. It's gonna be awesome.
Hey, who's this guy?
Hello.
Oh no.
That's so long.
Hello. Who's this guy come to join us?
Here you go. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks. Alright, we're just getting to our seats. I'm so relieved, guys. We have power sockets down there. Oh, imagine a 13 and a half hour flight with no power. That would have been horrific. We're flying. Girl, you got me flying. It's cause we're flying. You got me flying. Girl, you got me flying. It's cause we're flying. It's cause we're flying. Girl, you got me flying.
So we've finally arrived in Shanghai after 13 and a half hours on the plane. I am totally out of it. I was asleep for the last like 3 hours. It's like 6 p.m. Shanghai time. So it's like 3 a.m. yesterday, LA time. So we're like a whole day ahead. So this vlog is actually a merge of 2 days because we've like gone so many hours ahead as well. It's all messed up, but we're here and I'm gonna try and stay awake for the evening so we can get our body clocks back in sync. How was your flight?
Good, I watched like 4 movies, they were good. I love flying, so that was a fun time, and I'm in China, so.
Yeah, China! Let's do it.
Which way do you reckon?
This way? Oh, is this us? Oh yeah. Cool. Alright, this is our driver. He's taking us to the hotel. We've arrived at our hotel and my room is incredible, guys. Look at this view out the window. This is the view from the 55th floor overlooking Shanghai. And then also, great news, I've managed to basically hack the internet so I can access YouTube. It's a bit long and complicated to explain how, but you can't actually access YouTube from China normally, so I've managed to find a way. So although it's going to take a while, 300 minutes to upload, I'm going to be uploading my vlogs for you, so it should all be cool. Right, I'm going to go and meet Ryan now and go and get some food. How sick is this view, Ryan?
It's amazing. Look at the highway, it's like lit up. It's so cool.
Whoa. It's like the whole city's like it's just in a sci-fi film. Hey guys, I have no idea what I've just picked up. Wait, what is that as well? Is that a thing? Well, today has just basically been a full day of travelling. Me and Raya were hoping to go out tonight and explore a bit, but we are both shattered. It's only like 10 p.m, but it's like 7 a.m. LA time, so our body clocks are just screwed. Tomorrow should be fun though. We're going to try and explore. We've been looking online at some cool things to do around Shanghai. So I will catch you then. And then in a few days' time, the reason I'm here is I'm doing some work out here, which I'm doing in a few days' time, but we've got the whole weekend to adventure and explore. Right, catch you in the morning. Peace out, enjoy life, and live the adventure. Boom.